Hello guys, welcome in another video of AngelWing channel. Thank you for your support and sorry for haven't uploaded anything these days. It was a personal problem, so sorry about that. As you see, there is a big update in the Pocket Era. They added a lot of functions and they changed a lot of the UI. As you see this here, the Wiz, Jirachi Wiz changed it completely, but the, you know, it's still the same. I had three Great Balls, so I wanted to open them with you, and I want to talk about today about the Victini's Temple. The Victini's Temple is one of, you know, not the best from the updates, but it's very usable. What I mean, this Victini Temples gives you a buff of 15% of, let me show you in the explanation here, they have it, they give you 15% of extra attributes, max HP, attack and def in the next PvE, not PvP. Do not get complicated about that. Confused, sorry. So, the cooldown will be decreased after you upgrade it. I have it level 4 because I'm using it too much. I will use it because too much, and I want all the buildings to be in the max level. So I don't care for the gems because I got my first 5 after the last video that I have done, the salamence, the grass salamence, but I don't have the crystals yet to upgrade it. So still I have only the HP, sorry, tags. I will try to put 2 tags of HP, 2 of def and 2 of something else, or 2 of HP, maybe 2 of def only. But he got a lot of defense already, so you know, I put the defense of percent here. Anyway, for my first 6 that I have done, it is the Cyndaquil. You remember this guy that I got from the last video. I've done him 6 stars. He's not fully leveled till now, but you know, it's three days that I have maxed him to 6 stars. So where you can use this buff to just pass through this? You can use it to go and just they open the Gengar. Okay, I will do it later. To pass the floors that you cannot pass with 15% more you know, stats, it's easier than you think. Let's open the 3 Great Balls because I think it's time to get something cool from them. I will do it like Pokemon Go. Go! Oh, what is that? What is that? Oh, they added a lot of new Pokemons, I think. Maybe. Wait a second. Huh. Here he is. Oh, from the new movie. Aha. The Lycanroc. Oh, he is good. What did I got? He looks cool, right? So, attack the enemy with sharp claws and disrupt the enemy's HP recovery for 1 turn. Letting out a noble roar to inspire all allies. Recover HP for all allies by 15. What is going on with this healers that I'm getting all the time? It's the increase in attack speed. Launch ice silk from in mind to attack the enemy 3 times. Its attack has 35% chance to decrease the enemy defense for 3 times. Okay, he's, you know, Not bad, but I'm not going to build him. Since he's 3 stars. Let's see if they added anything. Aha! They had Roselia, I don't really remember. Anything else? Anything else? The Clefable, it was in game, yes, I remember. Nothing else, I think. Sometimes they add only for the specific. No, no. Attribute. Anyway. This is what I have till now. Not much things. Let's just wish something better in this. Now, 3 again. Oh, something is coming again. What the fuck? I was talking about Clefairy and they gave me Clefairy. Come on. Oh my god. So, they changed the UE of, you know, the summon. It's quite amazing, I think. I have more friends than I can handle. How I can do that? Anyway. It's one kind of bug, but I don't mind. This is the master... Oh no, the peace ball. This is the psycho ball. It's still the same. This must be the... Ah, the DNA fruit. Where is the... Ah, they don't have the master ball here and the other... Pokeballs. So, another one that they added is the battle tree. The battle tree, sorry. The battle tree is something like a tower of insolence of Pokemon and something like that. It's hard though, because I cannot pass this one. Maybe this one. I'm not playing it well. I will play it later. The rewards are this. For every stage that you clear, you're getting one DNA fruit. Every 5 stages, you're getting gem. At the 10th stage, you're getting energy, and that's going on, you know. If you can go to 100 stages, you will get an ultra. It's not easy though. Anyway, let's just... I want also to test my team to this Gengar here. I don't really like those, because you have to defeat all of those. Oh, a lot of improvements to my friends. Nice, nice, nice. Pokemon HP. It doesn't help at all. I cannot use my team, for God's sake. Not someone that... HPing up! Sorry. Let's... Whoa, there is not only Gengar. I didn't know that. The Mega Gyarados looks amazing in game. I didn't know that it was also... Let's just add some, you know, music. Oh, the psychic Gengar is amazing. I really like the pink one. The Magmar purple. Five to six. You think I can handle? Look at this! It's getting extra turn. Oh my god! I think I'm going to use the guys that I'm holding back from this day. This. Oh my god. They are not only fire. Defeated. I feel embarrassed now, and I'm spending. My God. I will take this guy also, and I remove this one and add this one and just let's check it out now, guys. I really like the Salaman skill. He's decreasing the cooldown for every skill. I need one more level up to do it, so it will be available again for 5 turns after 5 turns. Sorry for my accent, but I'm really in rush to do it. I really want Gengar. I don't have any fire. The only Pokemon that I have is grass and water, you know. This is an event, so hurry up and do it because it's for a limited time, as you can see from the event session or in their forum bbs.poketera.com. Look at this. Look at this. Ah, they sleep also the healer. Okay. Just for you to know, I was searching yesterday for the best tag for the Cyndaquil or the Quilava that he is now, and I think the best for him is 4 life. Okay. It was easy now. 25 pieces. I have to finish one more. Clear the stage, and you won't be able to re-enter the stage once you clear it. What's the point of this? Who is going to defeat this one? You know, the guys with. I will have one more, but I don't think I will have next one. I need a killer. This guy is amazing. Sorry for showing him off, in this video, but he's quite a good friend to help me in these areas. If he doesn't die, look at this damage! Come on! Oh my God! Okay, two hit KO. I'm not going. I will spend diamonds because I really want this one. I am not going to give up. I have diamond spent, dude. Just get one more, at least. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ugh. This is getting too hard. As I told you, Salamence have an amazing defense, even if they attack him. I cannot use. Okay, this is bad. Anyway, there is another one that event that I really like these days. It is this one, the fight for the league. It is for quite more some more days now. It's 4 days still, so you have time to do it. For every day quest, they have to defeat 400 Pokemons. It's not that hard if you encounter any horde or something, and they have also this one, the tasks that you can do. Challenge legendary land, power up Pokemons and other stuff like that. I don't really care for the today's one. I don't have Pokemon to level up, or when I have, I do it fast. Let's do also the today's quest as fast as possible. Where is it? Where is it? Here. not be careful not to upgrade anything that you will regret it after, because I was in the middle of upgrade with my four the 3-starred one with 4-star one. I panicked, but okay. They added also Feraligatr and one boss, the Kuren, I think, in the tree, and they don't have them here. Why? Look at how Feraligatr is. Let me show you, and we will finish this for today. This is Feraligatr here. It looks amazing. So maybe it will come to the game in some of the, the new updates or something. I think the last or the 50th floor or something, I saw it somewhere in the f on the page. They saw a Kuren, so someone was fighting the Kuren and he survived. That was for the game for today, guys. Let's see also the Clefairy one. If I didn't show effects on the target, also with an 80% chance to disarm the target and SP recovery, and prevents the target from recovering any beneficial effect for 2 turns. It is support again, right? Ah, attack. Okay. Attack and target inflict continuous damage. Oh, this is nice. This is the best one that you need for the legendary land. Attack all targets with hidden power and weakness their defense for 2 turns with 50%. Why not 100%? The effect is activated with a 100% chance if the target has a benefit effects. Nice. Resist again. I don't really like this seat. This is another seat that I got. I'm not going to create every single one of them, so this is I'm going to use them for upgrading. But I don't think I want any of them to be upgraded now. The Pikachu is amazing, as I told you. It's one of the needed Pokemon to finish some of the quests here. No, sorry, not here. From the legendary land. If you go here, there is a quest that remove beneficial effect. So the Pikachu is one of the Pokemon that you will need there. If you have any question about the game, or if you need any help with anything, or if you don't know what Pokemon to upgrade, comment down below or join their forum or their Facebook page. There are a lot of good guys to help you there, and a lot of guys to show off their power. Also, if you need friend, add me. My ID is this one. My name is AngelWing, and see you again in the next episode, guys. Bye.